Hopper.
Who's Hedda Hopper?
Oh, she's a famous columnist, darling, and she's going to do a story on how Mommy and Daddy first met. Oh, dear.
What are you doing?
Oh, I don't know. I'm so nervous, I don't know what I... There she is! Honey, now mind your manners in front of Hedda Hopper, see?
Okay.
And for goodness sake, don't say anything about her funny hat.
Yes,
ma'am. Hello, Miss...
It's so good to see you again.
Nice to see you.
Thank you.
You remember Lucy?
Why, of course. How are you, Lucy?
Fine, Miss Hopper. This is our little Ricky.
Well, hello, little Ricky. I have a granddaughter just about your same age.
How do you do, Miss Hopper? I'm not supposed to say anything about your funny hat.
Oh, that's all right. Everybody makes fun of my hats. I'd be furious if they didn't. You know, Bob Hope says it's the only hat in Hollywood that gives him hay fever.
Oh, no. Well, won't you sit down, Miss Hopper?
Yes, sit down, please. Yes, sir.
Now, let's get right down to business.
Okay.
How did you two people first meet?
Well, I was in Havana, as you know. I was living down there, and Lucy and
Hi.
My girlfriend... Hi there. Hi.
Oh, we didn't know you had company.
Oh.
We'll come back later.
Yes, we'll come back later.
Okay, you do that. Now, where were we? Well,
Miss Hopper, these are our best friends, the Mercers. Miss Hedda Hopper.
Oh, how do you do, Miss Hopper?
How do you do? I'm doing an article on how Lucy and Ricky first met.
Oh, well, we were there at the time. But we'll come back later.
Yes, we'll come back later.
Well, if you were there, maybe you could help fill in some of the details.
Well, now, if you insist. See, we were on this tropical cruise. It was our honeymoon.
Honeymoon? You'd already been married 12 years.
Well, it was a sort of a belated honeymoon.
Yeah, I wanted to be sure the marriage would last before I spent a lot of dough on a trip like that.
Don't print that in your story.
Maybe we'd better start at the very beginning. Now tell me, how did you two meet?
Well, I was...
I think it would be better if one person spoke at a time.
So do I. You see, it all started 17 years ago. I was a secretary in New York, and this friend of mine, Susie McNamara, she was a secretary in the same office, and we saved our money to go on this ocean cruise. You see, Susie and I were looking for some culture.
The way I remember, you had your hooks out for a man.
Well, let's just say we were looking for some cultured men. You see, Miss Hopper, the travel folder on this cruise to Havana promised us romance, excitement, adventure. Well, we soon found out that things were quite different. Apparently, a lot of women had the same idea. Any luck?
I have searched this boat stem to stern, top to bottom, fore and aft, and I haven't found one available man.
I hate to tell you, Lucy, we're traveling on a floating YWCA.
Brother, they weren't kidding when they said this ship was on its maiden voyage.
Well, wait till I get my hands on that cruise director. You remember how he promised us all this romance and excitement and adventure?
Ha! Yeah. Well, there's another dance on board tonight. Do you want to go?
Ah,
do you? On one condition. Tonight you lead.
Well, he's better than nothing.